family, you should not receive it now. Anybody that orders the assassination by drones of innocent men and women, to include American citizens, in my opinion, does not deserve a Nobel Peace Prize, and he is pretty well ostracized by all the other Nobel Peace winners.
Except maybe Henry Kissinger.
Chicago has Henry Kissinger.